Thank you. We've been asked to ask that you guys move in towards the center, if you wouldn't mind, by new app, so that people don't have to stand in the stairwell. If you could take 20 seconds to do that, that would be awesome. So everybody can have a seat for this concert. These students worked really hard, as you can hear, and we hope that everybody gets a nice chair to sit in. So if you see any reserved seat signs, feel free to fill them in, guys. Go ahead and get yourself a seat. All right, so now that you're all deaf from the drums, we're gonna turn it down just a little bit. We're gonna have our strings perform a beautiful, very simple rendition of First Noel. So sit back, enjoy, and start strumming. So the next piece is a nice little surprise, especially for our string ensemble. They don't know this. We handed out this piece called Pieces Coming way back, the first edition, way back in September or October. And on the music it says that Mr. Adrian Gordon wrote it. Where's Mr. Adrian Gordon? Where is he sitting? Very good sport about this, but we had the first rendition, and the composer went back to the drawing board, and had a second rendition, a third rendition, and we finally got the final rendition on November 17th, right? I think that was the day we got the final rendition. And all along, you know, the students were saying, well, tell Mr. Gordon I like it, and so forth and so on. Mr. Gordon's not the composer of this. They have no idea. The composer of this piece, as you see in your program, is by none other than our own student, Mr. Olaz Sengo, who wrote this piece. So, the entire time, you can see the shock on their faces right now, the entire time they thought it was Mr. Gordon, right? And it was a loss. So we're going to play this for you now. It's a beautiful piece of music. It's in natural minor, which means it's all within one scale, a very minor scale. It doesn't even divulge from that scale the entire piece. It starts off together, and then there's a lot of counterpoint. There's different melodies in all of the different sections, and you'll hear this, and they're interwoven. It's called contrapuntal music, and allows did a fantastic job of composing this. And because of the title, Peace is Coming, you'll hear that at the end, peace is finally arrived. Mr. Elad Singles, Peace is Coming.
Thank you.
Yeah, not too bad for our first composition. So, we are going to move on with chorus. We're going to invite some people to the stage. Just a quick update on what's going on here. We have, again, we started this at last year's holiday concert, inviting the Academy musicians to join the prep positions at the holiday concert on a number. And this is one of those numbers, Baruch Atah. It's a beautiful song. I'm going to explain a little bit more about it in a second when I walk back to my stand. So if I could have the six Academy drama students who will actually be joining our chorus come on stage, we can head over to these stairs over here. We're also going to have another guest on this song, and I need to walk back here to get his bio. Mr. Drew Cardinale, who has narrated for us before. He has a beautiful voice, and I keep denying him the opportunity to sing. And he's going to narrate again, so we've got to get him singing. Mr. Cardinale, if you can make your way to the stage as well. He's a world language teacher at the prep, has been involved with music since the age of four. He studied several instruments, including piano, trombone, guitar, bass guitar, and the harpsichord. He started singing at the age of seven and has been involved in numerous types of church, school, and community choirs. While he was earning his languages degree, he studied voice and opera. After earning his languages degree, he decided to earn a music degree. He was accepted into Rutgers University, Mason Grove School of the Arts, and into the Juilliard School in New York City. It was at Juilliard that he met the director of the New York Grand Opera Company and sang with the opera chorus from 93 to 2001 at Carnegie Hall, Lincoln Center, and Central Park Summer Stage. He has sung in several church choirs as a bass soloist, and you'll hear his amazing bass voice tonight, in the Philadelphia area as well. It's always a thrill to be on stage with the Bellevue Music Students, as a quote he wrote in here. So although he isn't singing, he is narrating, we are going to get him on a concert, and we welcome him to the stage. So thank you very much, Mr. Cardinale. This is a Yiddish Hanukkah song written in 1921. The melody depicts a Jewish father chanting the blessings over the Hanukkah menorah, and Baruch Atah means blessed art thou. The music is written to where the chorus is actually supposed to sing the words of the song, and we changed it to where the chorus will just be singing oohs and giving him patch chords as he actually narrates the words and puts a little bit more meaning to these thoughtful words. It is completely in Yiddish, and this is Baruch Atah.
All too long, long hard years.
amazing leadership. Thank you. Let's have another round of applause for our 8th grade drama students. And thank you to Ms. Karen Neal and Carlos Alessandro for allowing those students to perform with us. So there was a Hanukkah piece, a beautiful Hanukkah piece. The next piece we're going to dedicate to Kwanzaa. If you are aware, this is the first time I actually didn't Google this, so I should have checked. But Hanukkah begins on the 24th of December at sunset. Christmas is the 21st, Kwanzaa is the 26th. So within 3 days, three big holidays around this season are beginning in those 3 days. This next piece is a spiritual, and we are going to dedicate this to the season of Kwanzaa. Continuing with our collaboration with our 8th grade students, we'd like to welcome the 8th grade band students that are performing with us up on the stage. They're going to join us in a beautiful arrangement called Sleep in Heavenly Peace. We'll let them get on the stage. Thank you. Any of you that know me and have talked about chorus with me know that my favorite composer is Eric Whitaker by Tom. He's just a modern day composer. He's just phenomenal. He composes mostly for choral. He also went to Juilliard. He does band for strings. This next piece, Glow. The words, listen very closely to the words. This is, if you read what I said in the program, this is one of those ones where you can really be introspective, think back to your childhood. Just beautiful words. This is with piano accompaniment. And thank you, Ms. Tamayo, for accompanying us on all these songs. It also has some string accompaniment to it. So I'm going to actually conduct the chorus in front of the strings. And this is an absolutely beautiful piece by Eric Whitaker titled Glow. Continuing with our tradition of Academy students performing with us, we have a slew of string students, not just eighth graders, we have the chamber strings also from the Academy joining us on a beautiful piece, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, which Mr. Gordon had them perform at their concert last Wednesday evening, and it was awesome. So they're going to join us on this piece, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, with the Academy musicians. Thank you. Okay, this next piece is also, we started this as a, I said it last year when we performed it, Deep Peace by Greg Knopf. Greg and I graduated from University of Iowa together, way back when, in music theory and composition. He was actually a very good friend of mine. He composed this piece. It is gorgeous. The University of Miami performs it at every holiday dinner that they do, their Winter Wonderful, which I had the pleasure of attending this year. It was phenomenal again. And we've kind of stolen that idea from them and incorporated it to our holiday concert. This is Greg Knopf's Deep Peace and our chorus accompanied by Mr. Mark. Thank you. Well, hopefully now, hopefully you're inspired to get involved. So in your program are the words to the final song of the first half. This is, yes, yes, it is a sing-along with all of you. So we're going to have a 650 person chorus out there. So if you can get your programs out and turn to On With The Snow, I'm going to ask all of you to stand up with proper vocal technique. Let's all stand up, please.
jazz band started here. Thank you so much for coming back. I hope you enjoyed the refreshments outside. Thank you again to all the parents. Strike everything, and you saw how much stuff was on the stage, and turn this into a jazz band stage. So thank you very much for that.
As you can see, all the students up here now have the Santa hats on, and I finally remembered this year to bring mine because I have to represent. With a rockin' Merry Christmas, this is going to feature Kyle Branson, Bobby Concepcion, and Robert Mancio. Thank you. Indeed. Okay, so the first one, we always try to do a couple of motion pieces, especially during a holiday concert. But we're doing two vocal pieces, and this is the first one, White Christmas. We had 18 auditions. These guys played these songs a number of times for each of the auditionees. And we had two quote-unquote winners that took home the main prize of being able to sing this evening. So I'd like to invite Leslie Benelis to the stage. Going to sing us a little White Christmas, and we also have a trumpet solo again here by Jamal. Christmas, we love you. Thank you. which will also feature a little tenor sax solo by Lucas Lowenstein. Just so thank you. so much. Concerts like this do not happen without a lot of people's help. So we have a lot of faculty and administration that are here tonight. Thank you so much for being here and supporting our students. We also have all of the parents that help with the admissions and help with the music program. We have all of the private lesson teachers that work so hard behind the scenes, the unsung heroes as well. Same thing with the patrons of our